Corey, that's a very good question. You know, usually we bring you follow-up Friday. Today we're monitoring the situation very closely outside of federal court. Now, tonight is the deadline, like you said. The mayor is under a lot of pressure. Will he keep control of NYCHA? Will it go to the feds? Will a judge take over? Meantime, we're going to continue to fix your homes. You know we're making it happen.
The pressure is on Mayor Bill de Blasio tonight. A federal judge has demanded the mayor explain in writing by the end of the day how he will fix public housing in New York City, home to 400,000 New Yorkers. The mayor said Friday on a radio show he wants to keep the accountability at the local level.
Oversight by anybody but local officials is going to make things better. I urge people to look at the history.
And it's already getting ugly. The regional director of HUD, Lynn Patton, tweeted this. If anything, it's starting to sound like everyone is simply afraid that the Trump administration, SDNY, and Secretary Ben Carson are the ones who are going to get credit for finally putting NYCHA on a permanent path to recovery. Hashtag God forbid. Wednesday, the mayor had two news conferences back to back detailing what he calls NYCHA 2.0.
We have tried, Monica, every step along the way to get help to the people who live in public housing.
The mayor admits NYCHA needs $32 billion. He says NYCHA 2.0 would come up with about $24 billion over 5 to 10 years.
Now, you've been at a lot of press conferences I've been at. You might want to go back and check how many press conferences my predecessor mayors went to about NYCHA.
But you've been mayor
you
a
might
long
be
time.
Surprised to see
that
they did not, in my opinion, take the responsibility.
Meantime, Pix 11 News continues to bring the heat and hot water to your homes and help viewers get repairs.
And you look up, you can see that the whole wall is falling apart.
We told you back in November about Margarita and Luis Casanova, married 59 years, living at the Wagner Houses in Harlem. We're back to check. Was it fixed?
And I don't smell mold.
No.
This was then. The ceiling was falling apart and there was mold. Just look now.
I just hope that whoever gets control of NYCHA revamps it.
That's right, and I just got off the phone with the HUD Regional Director of New York and New Jersey, Lynn Patton. She's giving us exclusive information right now that HUD is telling the city that they are going to get an extension till January 31st. By then, if they don't come up with a plan to fix NYCHA that they accept, that Secretary Ben Carson will be taking over NYCHA. That is new information tonight. We'll have much more at 10 o'clock. For now, we're live at federal court. Monica Morales, Pix 11 News.